Good morning, dear student. I am your Rahul sir, and I am your math teacher. Dear student, I gave you homework. Has everyone completed? Yes or no? If you have not completed, then please do your homework at first. Now I am going to say something to you. Why do you not ask any question in our doubt class? If you have any question or any doubt, then please ask with us in our doubt class. Okay? Right now I am going to continue the chapter number 1 and the question is numbers and number names. Open your book at page number 8. At page number 8. Write the numbers for the given number names. Write the numbers for the given number names. I will show you by making only one question. Write the numbers for the given number names. Number means इसको लिखना, ठीक है? 16. S-I-S-T-E-E-N. 16. 1, 6. 16. Are you getting, dear student? And now let us move to another question. Just like that, 63, 41, 63, 63, 63, 41, 4, 1, 41, 58, 5, 8, 58. Do it yourself at home. And now, let us move to another question. Write the number names for the given numbers. Write names for the given numbers. Just opposite to this one, I will show you by making one in one. Okay, student, are you getting? Are you getting here, student? I hope you will complete this page, this one, and this. Write the numbers for the even number names, and second, write the number names for the given number. Just opposite. Now homework. H-O-M-E-W-O-R-K. Homework. Page number 8. Okay, you got it? Please do your homework at first. Dear students, wear mask and maintain 1 hand distance.